for killing me.
About to sleep like a baby.
Huge nap.
Yes, big nap.
You're very incompetent, Sarah. Let me just get this on video.
You're taking a vertical video for a horizontal vlog.
Better pull this to the left, okay? I'm sleeping on the left, otherwise you're sleeping on the left.
We just got up from an 8-hour nap. And now we're eating Emily's snacks.
We're two different people right now. For sure, because you're running and I'm like in my coat and I don't want to be here. I would rather be at a restaurant. I'm gonna tell you a story. I'm
dead down by the river. Oh, 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 starting on the river, child. Ah, that's what's happening, baby. Leah, slow down the pace.
Go for it. Woo-hoo! So if it were up to Sarah, we would both die of hunger, but we, thanks to me, we are being saved and we're going to a pizzeria called Florina, I guess. Portega tunus unus emmarreta.
Na cupulella cavisiera aizzata. Our oatmeal's coming up. Popping some bananas. And then we're working on these creations right now.
We're now walking to MIT.
And then Harvard.
Okay,
let me start again. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find.
Oh!
It's the love that I found. Woo! Ever since you've been around, you're left with me at the
of the world. Crushing?
I am so crushing. Should we ask for the dome thing?
I think you should ask for that guy's number.
I think so too.
We're both business.
I'm happy to wait for you guys or help take pictures of both of you.
Oh, no.
Opinions from our brief tour of MIT by the kind sir who
very
took us around.
Depressing. Very depressing. It gives me the feeling I get every time I enter Penn Engineering, which is just pure depression. So you would?
I would have died here.
Yeah, I think I wouldn't have survived a day here.
It's so dead, and it's a Friday.
Well, I mean, people are playing volleyball.
There's like three people here, but I'm sure that more than three people go to MIT. So that means, is everyone else studying?
Okay.
One more for the people.
I'm starting to get the technique. It's Miss Hurd's, Miss Tyson Hurd's special technique.
That is close.
Okay, I mean, it's better.
It's better. It's
progress.
Better. I can't do it.
Oh my god.
This could have been Adya and Abhishek, but she didn't dress cute today, so instead she's dating me.
Oh my god.
Why, you know him, Survivor?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do a lot of people
that's
come
out? That's how we know him, too.
No. His wife actually works for the police department, too.
Wow. In Foxborough, I heard. Yeah. Do you watch?
You guys got like a level two stocks going.
Cheers.
Haha.
Nom 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 nom.
Mmm. Between black cherry and watermelon, what are you feeling? Which one's better?
Low-key watermelon.
Wait, really? Because I'm liking the black cherry.
Wait, black cherry is definitely the best.
It's superior.
You want to taste this one?
Yes, I have.
It tastes like real watermelons in my mouth.
Mm. I feel like you're capping.
It tastes like real black cherries in my mouth.
Capping. I've never seen Survivor.
Should we watch an episode of Survivor so you can see?
I'm down.
Is?
I'm
so Angie said this episode's
spicy. Wait, I'll
be looking for another time.
Let's go.
Okay.
Oh my god, that was worse than yesterday. Nice.
She's camera shy.
Yeah. And then as you walk around, pump them up. Guys, don't laugh at me. Okay? You're supposed to hype me up, and if I fuck up, that's just it.
No, you're good.
That's just it.
You extend
whatever. So expensive.
She's last in the lineup.
I am. Right. They said, would you be a catcher? And I was like, what if it hits my face? I can't let anything happen.
Adya freaking smasher! Let's go! It's fine till someone gets hurt.
Yes, ma'am! That's how we do it, bro!
Guys, don't laugh at me.
Let's go, NJ!
If you fall, we get it on video, bro.
I have opinions on softball so far. I mean,
we want that commentary.
I just wish somebody told me that I need to drop back.
That is all. She just asked me if I'm
Wait,
okay.
Horizontal,
like,
babe. Horizontal.
She just asked me if I was okay, like 45 minutes later.
I'm sorry. She's Babe Ruth.
They call me the Babe.
And you're saying I'm the Stanley. Okay.
The pole. You should stretch
right
the pole.
Here.
What?
You should stretch the pole. Stretch the pole. You should get a video of your laugh, if anything.
Corn, bro.
Yeah, red bean.
Wait, I really like the coconut.
Oh.
I've
been
down.
Works out. Waylessly. That's just life, baby.
I don't know this song. It's not Christian or K-pop.
Stop! You're not helping. Oh.
Muscle.
We are so tired. We were gonna go to the beach.
I just totally got up. Oh, you know what we should do? We should jump in front of it.
What?
No, wait.
I'm just being racist and doing white face right now.
Why are you trying to get me in my ugliest? I look so pretty otherwise. In this whole fucking vlog, you're gonna paint me out to be this like ugly ass bitch.
Never. You're gorgeous no matter what you do,
Shut
bro.
Up.
See, this face is gorgeous, just gorgeous, just gorgeous.
When you smile for me. So I have taken a shower, washed the playground off of me. Sarah is taking a nap on my coochie right now. and it's great. And I'm watching the greatest show on the planet to ever exist, The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel. And
I'm checking out Justin's down perm. What are your opinions on it?
Sheesh is my opinion.
I'm writing my papers. Oh, looks like mine doesn't look correctly.
This is what we're working with from yesterday. The arms are struggling. Oh no, that's not cute.
Oh brother.
Adya, why are we going to church?
Muffins.
Is the chocolate muffin the fan favorite so far?
Ah.
I love Julia, and her last name is A N H, which I think is pronounced as
A N H.
And.
How do you say it all together?
Julianne.
Wait, I'm trying to be illegal right now, Adya. What am I filming?
The red tree. And over there, the
flowers. Adya loves flowers because they remind her of her mother. After an extended effort, we got him up on the tree.
We do a few fake kicks first, so I get a feel of it, you know?
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Hey!
No, I just. It's not the assistance part, it's just.
We do.
Your body won't let you.
Look at the camera! This is Isaiah's idea to look at.